So anyway, we're hella bored today, so I was like, you know what? Let's microwave some shit. And guess what we're gonna microwave? Peeps. Alright, peeps, get ready to microwave this shit. How long should we put it in there for?
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe, well, hold on 1 minute.
Show them the microwave, show them what we're using.
It's an Emerson.
Okay.
About a $70 microwave. It's not a real expensive one, but it gets the job done.
Okay. Now, let's go ahead and set it in. I'm thinking 1 minute. We got a few supplies on the way. We're thinking 1 minute. I'm going to slide away. As you can see, I've got this screen door jacket to protect us in case there's an event of a fire. Turn the light off.
Damn.
Look at that shit.
That is wild. 30 seconds and we've got a full plate of marshmallow. Most think. I hope they don't explode.
God, dude.
I'm thinking about killing it. I'm going to kill it. Should we keep it going?
Screw it. Let it
kill. I don't think a micro.
All right. No, it's not going to explode. It's anywhere
ahead. Yeah, I don't think a marshmallow would explode, but
I think it would start turning brown the more it gets cooked after it cooks for so long.
It's only 6 seconds. Yeah. Whatever. Ding. Okay.
All right, hold on. Let's turn on the lights. Let's get our fan going to suck out all the smoke.
Safety first. That actually smells kind of good. Right.
Let's flip on the main lights. And here we go.
Holy shit. Huh. Yeah, it definitely browned a little bit. They say microwaves can't brown things.
Yep.
Yeah. That's some pretty dead peeps there.
Yep. But join us next time on Is It Okay If I Microwave This? I'm one of your hosts, Patrick. You have a good day,
Chris.